Cup of tea's not my cup of tea. I prefer to drink coffee, and I spend all my money on that shit. And she said, hi, what can I get you? I'm like, have a double espresso to take away, please. And I spoke too fast, she didn't understand me. I like to buy guitars, I like to buy guitars a bit too much. Now I have a lot of guitars instead of a lot of friends, but that's okay though, cause I've got Leo Fender to keep me company. I work in a bar, I don't work on a bar. I'm behind the scenes putting glasses in machines, and I'm too old to be doing it, and I'm well aware of that, but I constantly remind myself anyway. When I go for walks, I put on my super shoes, even though they've been out of style for a year or two. I don't give a fuck though, because they're comfortable, and that's what I find important.
Because
the pain. Apply some cold dew. And if that fails, apply makeup directly to your eyes.
Oh. or your rock or thing to lean on. Let me be your friend. Then whenever I am needed, would it be funny if I told you that I love you? Let me be your friend. Then whenever I am wanted to be your shoulder or your rock or thing to lean on, let me be your friend. Then whenever I am needed, would it be funny if I told you that I love you?
In the
I will try, I will try to get along with everyone. But if I try but don't succeed, will you still adore me? Give us time sufficiently. There are years left to complete, and I would lie, I would. We'll be right back.